detonate.
We'll keep you alive.
So, like, after half an hour, they brought like 12 dudes to try to stop us. Alright. There's a guy up there by the tree. Let's see if we can take him out. Here it comes.
Die!
Oh, yeah,
die, it's fucked!
Nice, careful! Careful, that's friendly fire. Whoops, did not mean to pick him up. There we go. Alright.
Oh shoot, we ran down.
Oh no. Can you... Adventure, do you have... Can you, can you... Okay, the rest follow me up here.
Bring him here.
Alright, so as soon as we hit the road...
Let's go.
I'll help you too. I'll guard you too.
Shoot them so we disable them. If we can't steal them, we're at least gonna make sure they're not reached the town. Right up here. Past the tower. Alright. There appears to be no one from that. Actually, no, hold on. Our previous truck is still here. Does it still have a... Yeah, so we got some basic material. Yeah, okay, here they come. Just see if we can hold here. This is their only safe road into the town.
There's one behind the truck.
Kill him. I know. Flank him. We're outside, he's... I gotta take him out. Oh. Nice.
I'm being shot more from friendlies than enemies.
Yeah, we need to space out, so get in foxholes, and then don't go over there where the road splits. Stay
I'm
here,
bleeding.
And then once a vehicle comes through, we shoot it and disable it.
I have anti-tank stuff.
Okay, hold on. We need to see if there's a... Ooh, okay, this one had a lot of good stuff. Okay, so get in foxholes and hide and wait for trucks to come by.
He's from AT,
go up the road there, because we need to get them to...
I'm gonna need a medic soon.
Yeah.
I might go down.
So at best, go to here, but otherwise hang back. And get off the road.
Careful of the rifle garrison to the north.
Okay, he's down. Great. Alright, so steal stuff and put it in this truck over here by the tree.
Oh, he has more ignifers, right.
I will do that.
And then bring it back to base.
What is salvaged in here?
If you find some med supplies, don't pick it up.
Give them to affection. Descent, don't go. To like, get some actual guys over here.
They can see us on their radios, but you know.
Yeah, I mean that didn't stop them earlier. Like they could see us the entire time. And yeah, that didn't stop us. Look, got nothing.
They can come from
base. You stay here.
There's a little base in base.
Wish I had binoculars.
Yeah. Okay. So as soon as you hit truck, then get off the road and get ready to shoot it. It's good if we can stop it like in here between us. Because if it's too far up the road, then there's a chance that we'll get attacked. Because it's too close.
Vanath. Take it.
Oh no, I don't know how to use this yet. I started this game yesterday, so if anyone else wanna try it, then Have fun.
People west.
I started this today. West.
Oh, behind us, north.
Yeah, oh god. The three guys, take them out. Oh, and a truck. Shoot the truck.
Got one.
There we go, let's shoot. Don't destroy it. Oh. Okay.
There's still more people north or west. Two got away. Behind the fuel truck.
Okay. Yeah, we need some guys to kill these guys over here. Yeah,
I'm out of ammo.
Got elevate.
Wait, does anyone have a hammer on them?
Yeah. In the box. Perfect. Someone pick it up.
Yeah, everyone get everything in these boxes, mainly salvage, and bring it to the truck by the tree. We'll repair it and then send someone to drive it back to base. But then once you've delivered it to base,
yeah,
then...
Medic didn't be... Oh, there's a medic.
Yeah, if you want, you can return, and if not, then you can go to the front if you want. Mm-hmm. They're still pushing. My god, this is a lot of guys. We had like 5. Alright.
You just need to enter it.
Oh, never mind, that's us, never mind. Yeah, just leave it. We're only gonna, like, repair maybe, like, a transport tanks, like this one over here. And once stop smoking,
I have some grenades.
Perfect. Okay, and now, the driver who's gonna drive this back, you're gonna have to take the same road that we took to get here. Okay, it's fixed, get it. Someone drive it back. Okay, don't repair it more. Okay, who wants to be the driver?
I'm ready.
Oh, nice. Okay, you, yeah, that's good. You know the drill. Just, yeah, leave it and return if you want. Oh, they're back.
We must just bring the truck back, because we got some new gear.
Anybody need meds? I'm gonna drop meds in here.
Shovel anyone?
Get back to the room.
Did you find shovel? Or something else?
There's a hammer.
Guys, wanna repair the fuel truck through? Two?
Hmm?
To repair the fuel truck through.
Oh, no. Depends. Like, currently we don't have any basic materials. We need that to repair the vehicles, but... Yeah, that we don't have any. We need, if we want some, we need someone to run all the way back to base and bring him here. But
I don't know
if that's worth. Yeah, exactly. So for now we can just like sabotage them until they bring a truck with basic supplies. So then keep your eyes open. They're getting border patrols.
Okay, so what do we do with Savage?
You have to go to a factory with it.
What if it's fine with it?
To the west! What is it?
Behind!
Beat us back. They also have to waste supplies building new
drops. For some reason, they keep bringing ignifists against infantry drops.
Anyone has some ammo, please?
Can I hear the engine?
Really want this supply line open. There's some band-aids here for you, Invasion, if you run low. Get some fuel.
The trauma kit in here.
Now where is Invasion, is she?
Should we maybe transport some of the stuff backwards?
Too close to either bases. This is like the sweet spot. Listen
maybe
to me.
Maybe take some of the stuff back to base, eh?
Yeah, I mean, that's gonna be a long one. If anyone's up for it, then go ahead.
Can someone give
some
one back of 7.62mm ammo?
Yeah, I'm running low as well. There's some grenades
here.
Yeah.
I also got a few grenades.
Oh god! Holy shit! He's running. Nice. Bring it back so we can shoot.
It's mine. Oh, there's another guy.
Stab him to sit! Oh no! Get back! That's
a logic truck! Fuck!
Oh, nice shot! Oh, damn it, it's driving back to bait. I think it's gonna... No, don't bother.
Oh,
it's too far now.
Over there.
Yeah, no, it's too close, like...
Can I pass, please? Thank you, man. I'm sorry. Yeah, go ahead.
No, thank you.
Just pass me. I'm really sorry, man.
It's okay.
Is this the truck we brought? Something that.
No, that's the truck. I'm going to go back. You know.
Back, like, to next to the other side there? Well, I mean, we left the cutout point, that no one was coming through, so I think, like, we're gonna leave them alone until they feel comfortable using that supply line again.
Okay.
Yeah, I was on the way there, not to move.
That way, yeah.
Alright.
It's about bad.
See you there.
Godspeed. Alright, well, yeah, I'm off to eat dinner now, so thank you guys for joining me, being supply line goblins.
It's been fun.
Yeah, I'll be back. But for now, yeah, we're pushing into town. We've certainly annoyed them long enough to, like, they don't use a lot of supplies now. So, good luck. Good luck.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye.
Thanks, man. You too, eh?
Someone running a squad here.
Guy.
Help.
Put him down.
Thanks.
I'm moving another one of these.